What's up, everybody? It's your boy Dino, just here at the skate park, about to skate some stuff here and film it and see what's up.
Dino!
Yeah. So, had a great time at the skate park. I'm over here at Panda Express, about to get some food, go home. And that food was nasty. I don't know what happened tonight, but they did not do a good job tonight at Panda Express. It was not good at all. Do your job, Panda, do it. I've been back here quite a bit this week. I made a bunch of shirts. If you've already seen it on my Instagram, at Dino Catrino. Yeah, I put some new shirts that I did this week, and they're only 10 bucks. Let me know if you want one. 979-220-6863. Silky! Yeah. Hopefully this week I'm going to try to get back on vlogging as much as I can. And because I don't know, sometimes it gets pretty difficult for me, I guess, for me at least. But yeah, but I'm gonna try to get back on the vlogging and just have fun daily like I always do. I really appreciate everybody always supporting me and the local support, the homies and my family, and I'm just gonna keep at it all the time, work hard all the time, have fun daily. So yeah, make sure to put all the, I always put my social media down below, and so if anybody ever wants to follow me on there, you can just click follow or subscribe. Also, if you follow me on Instagram and I don't follow you back, don't take it personal, because I don't know, I just feel like I really don't want to follow anybody, because I mean, I just get like, how do you say, maybe like some anxiety. I really don't want to, I want to stay focused on things like creating stuff, and I just don't want to be like kind of like wasting time looking at everybody's Instagram, and just like it takes a lot of time, you know, if you follow a lot of people and you're just scrolling through there and just looking at people's lives all day long, and time just passes by, and I just feel like I don't want to seem like I'm like the coolest guy in the world and be like, oh, I'm not gonna follow anybody, you know. I don't need to follow anybody because, you know, I'm like the best dude around or whatever. But I just do it because I want to stay focused on being creative and like trying not to waste time, you know, because there's a little bit of time in your day, and I just want to stay focused on just having fun and creating things. And if I talk to you in person and on the daily or like at the skate park or whatever, I basically don't even need to follow you, you know. Because we talking face to face, and so that's basically it. When it comes to the shirts that I made this week, I only made like two colorways, like a yellow shirt and a white shirt. A homie asked me if I was gonna come out with some different color shirts, and I told him yeah. I planned on ordering some new shirts this week, so I can make some new prints. And yeah, I'll be posting that up on my, more than likely on my social, just different social media. I'll post that up and drop some new colorways. And mosquitoes, I left the door open. So yeah, I'm always working on new things also, you know, like art or different graphics but I'll make sure to let you guys know whenever I'm dropping something. And I just want to end the vlog here, and I just want to end the vlog here, and then I just want to say thanks to everybody who subscribes to me on here on YouTube. And I want to thank you and say, make sure to tell other people, like, tell your homies to check Dino out. And if you need a board or some wheels or bearings, just hit me up, 979-220-6863. But make sure to, if you like this video, make sure to like it. I really appreciate it. And subscribe if you're just checking this out for the first time. Tell the homies, and just make sure, no matter if you're at work or at play, make sure to have fun daily. All right, thanks guys. All right, right here is just some of the art I have I've made over time, and hopefully one day I'll have like an art show. And I'll be able to display all my art. Yeah, so if you ever need some art, just let me know.